Rite Aid has offered a $10,000 reward for information that leads to the arrest of three robbers who hit a Bartow County store. Police say the men broke into the Rite Aid on Joe Frank Harris Parkway in Cartersville yesterday morning. Police say the men stole a large amount of prescription medication from that store. Police believe the group is armed and dangerous. Two women